A bitter feud between the Seattle Seahawks' Richard Sherman and the San Francisco 49ers' Michael Crabtree unfolded in the 2014 NFC Championship game. Sherman's infamous post-game rant and passionate handshake snub added an extra layer of drama to an already heated rivalry.